In other top stories, religious broadcaster Pat Robertson has died. He used his television station, the Christian Broadcasting Network, to advance the Christian conservative agenda. The station's flagship program was the daily show he hosted, The 700 Club. He was also known for his outspoken views on homosexuality, feminism, and a host of other hot-button issues. Robertson ran for president as a Republican in 1988. No word yet on Robertson's official cause of death. He was 93 years old.